class is a celebration.
I am ready to surprise. Wow, congratulations. I know you all worked really hard to earn those pillars. What we're going to do, I know it's kind of packed this morning, but I want you to stand up real quiet so you know what celebration we're going to do. When we're done, we're going to do the touchdown celebration. Don't you love football? We're going to do the touchdown celebration. All right, look at me.
A lot going on.
prepared about five songs and five skits for you guys today. And I will tell you, in the very last song, if you've been a good audience the whole time, they might even invite you to stand up and dance along. Now, I have to tell you, if you're going to do that, you really have to follow their instructions. So, do you think you can do it?
Yes!
There might be some other times that they ask you a question like, are you ready to dance or something like that? And it's okay to shout back. We just want to make sure that we're not getting out of control. But they're all fun, and the skits are fun, and they put a lot of hard work into it. So, are you guys ready?
Yes. Right.
Okay. If we can just scoot a couple this way, so I can sit here.
Yeah. I think.
Yes, we're gonna destroy you guys.
I think so.
Whatever, we're gonna crush you.
Okay.
Yes, thanks, Maggie.
I'm just glad I was picked first.
Big deal. It doesn't mean anything. Why does it matter anyway?
All I know is this is the best for last.
Nobody even knows that I'm still the new kid. It really stinks being the new kid. I don't have any friends.
Hey, Emily, come here on our team.
Thanks, Neil. I'm glad you're my daddy.
Of course. Don't worry. Just stand by me.
Teacher!
Thank you. other, and I did not agree to this.
Okay, what is it?
Well, remember how I said you may be doing social this year?
Yeah.
Your mother has spoken to another family and chosen your partner.
What?
Oh, we'll be fine. You know the Porgy family.
Right.
Georgie Porgy?
Seriously?
Don't blame me, I'm innocent. Just give us a chance, okay?
No!
Dear.
getting to practice for about 20 minutes at a time together, and they pull it off every time. They do such an amazing job. So would you give them another round of applause?